Dame Barbara Windsor, who played Peggy Mitchell in EastEnders, was first diagnosed with Alzheimer's back in 2014. Her husband, Scott Mitchell, revealed she was battling the disease earlier this year. Now the 81-year-old's former co-star, Rita Simmons, who played her niece Roxy Mitchell in the soap, has spoken out about Dame Barbara's health. Rita, 41, revealed the EastEnders legend has some really good days and she is still out and about living her life. She told the Mirror, "Just because she's got this terrible disease doesn't mean she's locked up in her flat all the time. She still has a laugh, she just has to factor this in as part of her life." The soap star added, "She's been having some really good days." Rita also revealed Dame Barbara's husband Scott has been wonderful and she would be lost without him. "She's got Scott. Without Scott, Barbara would be lost. That is commitment. Who is amazing," she said. "He's the most wonderful husband to her." Rita left EastEnders 18 months ago alongside her on-screen sister Ronnie Mitchell, who was played by Samantha Womack. The characters got it off in a very dramatic New Year's Eve episode in 2016 where they drowned in a tragic swimming pool accident. Rita has since starred in West End musical Legally Blonde and now aims to visit Dame Barbara with Samantha. "Me and Sam Womack are going to go and see her now I've finished Legally Blonde," she said. "I haven't seen Barbara since Panto last year when she came to see me. That was when I realized. It was the first time I saw firsthand that she wasn't well." Dame Barbara's husband first spoke about her battle with Alzheimer's in a candid interview with The Sun where he revealed his wife broke down when she learned the news. He said, "When the doctor told us, she began crying then held it back, stretched her hands out to me and mouthed, 'I'm so sorry.' I squeezed her hands back and said, 'Don't worry, we'll be okay.'" Dame Barbara's spouse said he decided to speak out about her diagnosis as it had become difficult to hide and he wanted to raise awareness for others. He continued, "Since her 80th birthday last August, a definite continual confusion has set in so it's becoming a lot more difficult for us to hide."